Hey, it's Lori Guest here, and I am in Watertown, South Dakota, and I have the privilege of working today with Julie Knudsen. She's the executive director of the Watertown Visitors Bureau, and I'm so glad to see you today. So,
I'm glad you're here.
Well, thank you very much. So I have asked her to do this video with me because first thing this morning over coffee, we were having a conversation about the importance of tourism, and you told me something I had never heard before about vacation time and how important it is that we take it. And I said, oh my gosh, we have to shoot a video on this because I'd never heard this before. So Julie, will you tell the viewers what you told me this morning?
Well, we have a membership with the U.S. Travel Association, and they have a campaign called Project Time Off. And this, in 2018, 52% of Americans left vacation time on the table.
Hold up, 52% of Americans left vacation time on
over
the table.
Half.
So they had time they had earned,
right,
and they chose not to take it, or the bosses wouldn't let them take it?
Probably a combination of both.
All right, tell me more.
So, okay, that's 705 million unused vacation days.
Wow.
Yeah. And do you want to know what that costs the economy?
I'd never even thought about it before. What would it cost the economy? And they know?
They do.
What is it?
$255 billion.
$255 billion because we didn't take vacations.
Right.
I want to leave on vacation right now.
I love vacation. But I understand because it is hard sometimes to plan those things. But you know what? We just want to tell people that you need to take your vacation, and there's a lot of reasons why. Both the employer and the worker, the employee,
right,
benefit from it.
You have a lot of passion for this project, and so I asked
right.
you, what's really jazzing you? The numbers are cool, but there's something that's kind of grabbing you about it, so tell them about that.
Well, I feel like people that don't take vacation sometimes wear that as a badge of honor. I haven't taken my vacation for an insane amount of years.
But it sounds like this. I haven't taken my vacation in years. Badge of honor is I'm really proud of not having done this.
Right.
When you've got data that says maybe it's not something to be proud of, take your vacation.
And if it's a boss that's saying it to an employee, then does the employee feel entitled to the vacation they've earned, or do they feel like they don't take vacation, maybe I shouldn't either?
Mm.
But the benefit of it is your employees come back revived, they're more productive, their health is better, your family life is better. So that builds a great story for success at work.
Absolutely.
And so the employer benefits, but also the employee and their family benefit.
I love
and
it.
So why would you give them that vacation and not let them take it?
Yeah. So let's be glad when people want to take a vacation. We are getting ready to host 120 local businesses and entrepreneurs in the area, many of them in tourism. And this town just sparkles with the level of service that they bring. And so if it's time for you to take a vacation and you haven't ever been to Watertown, South Dakota, you need to come on by because they are ready to take care of you and make it be one of your great vacation experiences.